Yes.
If it's crazy to call for putting police and armed security in our school to protect our children, then call me crazy.